only heroes can do science this way.
Oh wow, Tina Force!